Alongside theater, I've also developed an interest in medicine, and so I'm studying to become a board-certified pharmacy technician. And after I graduate, I hope to work in a hospital during the night shift preparing chemo while I'm auditioning during the day. I'm also creating my own theater company, which is aimed at giving people with diseases, disorders, and disabilities an opportunity to write theater to advocate for themselves in the healthcare system.